So when I was about 20 years old, I went to a psychic just for some fun, and the psychic told me that the number 9 was gonna play a predominant role in my life. When I was 10 years old, I came to the Bozo Show for the first time. About 10 years after that, I was invited to be part of a telethon where I got to meet for the first time Bob Bell and Roy Brown, Bozo and Cookie. And then about 10 years after that, I was hired here at WGN as a booth announcer, where I did the announcements on the Cubs games and Bulls games and Victory Auto Records.
That old car might be worth money.
One of the very first things that I ever did here on WGN. And then about 10 years after that, on the WGN Morning News. Psychic, wherever you are, man, did you ever hit it on the head.
WGN at 75 Stories, sponsored by Broadway in Chicago.